182 pounds. This is Andrew Kruwulski in green from Collins Hill, Georgia, wrestling Domenic Abounader of St. Ed's. Abounader in gold. Abounader, your 3-seed state champ in Ohio of 2 weight classes from 60. This 82-pound class helps St. Ed's immensely. They have a serious logjam from 60 through heavy, which is cleared up by the new weights. Abounader is certainly in the conversation for Ed's best wrestler. Just a junior superior athlete, an all-conference football player, too, in one of the top leagues in Ohio. So that's a strong safety. Single attempt there by Kruwulski. He's in deep. Abounader scrambling across, having stretched way out underneath. Breaks grip. Keeps running across. He gets a leg, but no good. And this is where Abounader goes to run. Good on top. All upper weight in America.
West Valley coach.
That's Kruwulski. Tied up inside 2-0 lead. Loves leg to leg turn. Digging the power half right now.
Watching in the West Valley coach. Number one.
Okay, turn.
Deep power half, loses it. Can't quite get the turn. Kruwulski escaped. 2-1, 30 seconds left. Abounader tries to change levels, nothing doing. Kruwulski does the same, nothing doing. Crawless. 21 seconds left. Dom Abounader leads Andrew Kruwulski 2-1. Both of these teams in the top 10. As quarter started, Collins Hill is in 8th place. Collins Hill, a top 20 team in the powerhouse in Georgia. Who travels a nice schedule. They come off from the Final Four. Houston, they come here.
Short time!
The award-winning documentary film about four-time NCAA All-American Lance Palmer. Plus the rest of the pair.
Company's control is Stephen Ford.
The Edge Lair and Ironman tournament. Along with legendary Walsh Jesuit coach Lou Ryder.
Came up just before the takedown occurs. We're out. There's no invisible wall to the ceiling rule in high school, so we're out of bounds.
Offense!
On the single. Abounader returns the favor. 15 to go.
Offense!
Kruwulski's choice in the third. He's able to get out once already in this match. Kruwulski goes underneath. St. Ed's.